My name is Chris Kempen, and I'm a general manager for Masters Car Wash and Oil Change here in Oklahoma City. Everybody from Silverado did awesome. They stayed out of our way. We were able to operate new cars and without both sides, we helped each other out to make sure they can complete their job, but also they make sure we can operate still. So customer service is fine and always communicated well with us. Now, space-wise, at this location in Oklahoma City, was tight. But they did pretty good, but we work with them and give them some parking spots up front they can use. An Edmond location, well, I think you already talked to them, but there's a little bit more space over there, so, but they stayed out of our way and we operated fine. So. The guys did good. They didn't make any messes or anything. They actually brought their own porta potty, so they used that for that, and they cleaned up afterwards with all the nails and stuff with their little magnet roller. Yeah, they cleaned up well. Windy as it is, it's surprising, but nothing fell from the roof that I remember seeing or hearing about, or I don't remember any accidents at all. So Silverado Roofing, they were very communicative with us. The guys are the foreman here on property. Let me know what's going on, like if they went home for the weekend, et cetera, and what's going on in timeline and everything. So we had some leaks under our canopy, and a couple here in the building, a couple in our lube shop, but actually we tested it because it rained right after the guys we're doing the roof, and so we don't have any right now. The trim was done well, and so it looks good. On a scale from 1 to 10, I would recommend them as a 10.